In this video, we will test different reading glasses with blue light protection. These glasses should protect you from the blue light that devices like e-readers, iPhone, iPad, and other phones will transmit to you when using them. So these glasses we have here is from three different manufacturers, all bought from Amazon, and I will have link down below in the description text where you can buy them. But in this video I will unbox these and test if they are good for blocking blue light. So let's start with this box. This box is from Fsread, and you get four glasses in one package, very very cheap. And I have 1.5 in strength of these reading glasses. That is what I have on my eyes at the moment. So these are 1.5 in strength, as you can see there. So first, let's remove them from their plastic bags and so on. And I think it's great to have four pair of glasses for a very cheap price, and every pair has 1.5 in strength, and you can choose which strength you have when buying them, and also protect you from blue light. It will be interesting to see how good that protection is. I will turn off the blue light protection on the ear reader and the iPhone while trying them. So here we have, let's remove some more plastic. Let's remove the sticker on the glass, like so. And here we have another pair, same thing there, remove the plastic and the sticker, like so. A third pair, let's remove some plastic and the sticker. I have stickers everywhere now. The last pair I have already removed the sticker on. So here we have four pair of the same kind of glasses, 1.5 in strength, and should protect you from blue light. And as you can see, they have some kind of blue shine over the glasses. So maybe they will work with blue light protection. Let's try one pair. Everyone is the same, so I need just to try one pair. We take this Kindle paper white, and I'm sure I have turned off the blue light protection that is built in into the Kindle Paperwhite. And now if we try doing this, will that do? I don't know how I should show you if it works. I don't think that's possible, so I will check myself if it's removed some blue light. I think it removes a bit because the screen gets a bit more yellow when having them on, so I think they work, but not as much. I don't see a huge difference though. So these glasses from Fsread removes some blue light, but not much, but that maybe is enough, I don't know. So they definitely remove some blue light, but not much, but they have excellent sharpness and all that, so that works great. I think these are very good quality for what you pay for, actually. Looks great too, and they have nose protection or holders, if you know what I mean. Nose buds, maybe. So I'm quite happy with the Fsread glasses. So let's remove them and try something else. We have these left to try. I think these looks the best, actually, so hopefully they will work. But we have another four package with, we need to check with iPhone too, sorry for that. I have turned off the blue light protection, night shift it's called, on an iPhone. Now I take the same Fsread glasses too and check with them on and check with them off. Yes, definitely some blue light protection. The screen gets a bit yellow, a bit red maybe, without its white, almost blue display. So it definitely works, but I can't show that on video, sadly. I'm not sure how I should do that. But you will have my word on that it removes some of the blue light protection, at least. So now we check for other reading glasses with blue light protection from TERAISE. The company is called TERAISE, and you get a lot for the money when buying these, because you get carrying bags for the glasses, and you get wipes, as you can see here, to clean them, and you also get some gel or something to clean them with, I think. And we get a manual. So if I open a pair of these, you see you have a carrying bag here, quite nice. And we get some kind of tool here to do something with. Maybe to repair them if the some screw get loose, is my guess. And maybe you should put these on somehow, I don't know. But we will see that later on, maybe. Now we will check the blue light for these. I get so much stuff for these that the complete table is filled with stuff. But as you see, we get four kind of glasses from TERAISE. And you get a tool for every one, apparently, or at least two I have got now. Yes, you get two tools or whatever, and you get a wiping, cleaning. Oh, you get a lot of them. You get four. You get one for every pair. That's nice. And we get some stickers or whatever here. Okay, nice. I'm not sure if this is anything to be reading, actually. As you can see here, a message. The more happiness is shared with others, the more its value increases. TERAISE. Okay, nice to see. But now let's check out the glasses itself, if they are any good. I don't see no blue of this one. Strange. Let's remove that. Let's remove that. And we have a 1.5 in strength. And here you see it says blue light blocking, but I can't see if that this will block any blue light, because they are totally clear, what I can see. That is not promising, like so. So let's try them on. Very clear and sharp glass, so that's good. But I can't see any blue light protection whatsoever from these glasses, sadly. But as reading glasses, and four of them, they are really great, I think. So that's positive, but not for blue light protection though, sadly so. Let's see with the iPhone. I can't see any blue light protection whatsoever on the iPhone screen. No different without or with. So I think that's fake from these Chinese glasses, sadly. TERAISE. They have 1.5 in sharpness. That's true, but in enhancement sharpness, but not any blue light protection, sadly so. I guess it's the same with everyone, so I don't need to open every pair. Maybe one of four has blue light protection. I don't think so, but we can at least see the glass when trying. Nope, no blue light protection. But it's positive that you get a lot of cool stuff with them, so that's great. No, doesn't work. Let's see the last pair. So TERAISE reading glasses with blue light protection. I think the blue light protection is totally fake, sadly. But they are good as reading glasses. That's nice. So that's those. We have checked them out so far. What's more, I don't know what this is for these glasses though. If it have something with the tool, maybe. I don't know what this is, sadly. I have no idea. If someone know what this is, if it should be with this some kind, and what I should do with it, tell me in the comments, because I don't know anything. I don't know what this is. No idea. I have no idea what this is. Okay, but you get that in the box. So the last pair I think is the best, and that is from VENICE. And you only get one for the same price as you get four of those and four of those. Let's see them. We have four of those and four of those. I use these now at the moment. And we only get one pair for the same money as those. Let's see how I will open this. Like so. And let's see the box first. It says they are from Italy. Maybe so, maybe so. Beautiful design, I think. As you can see here, quite nice design. Aspheric lenses, premium. Computer glasses, e-glass. And we have also a carrying string or wire. And we have a carrying case for it too. That's nice. I need a scissor for this, like so. And as you can see here, protection up to 3.5. And it's computer glasses, removes the blue light, Venice, Italy. Let's remove all the stickers. There was a lot of these one, sadly. Like so. Aspheric lenses. I don't know what that is, actually. And of course, you can get all of these glasses with the strength you want for your reading glasses. Like so. New Coty Black, 1.5 in strength. So let's see if these works. As you can see, they look to have some kind of blue glare on them, some kind. So let's check them out. Let's start the Kindle Paperwhite again. And then I remove and I turn them off, on and off. Yes, they have, I think, the most blue light protection of these kinds of glasses I have bought, because the screen gets yellow greenish when they are on, and without it's a white, almost blue display. I don't think I can show you. Maybe a bit. You see on the video that it get a bit green blue-ish. So you see they work. So these are definitely working as blue light protection. That's nice to know. Let's see with the iPhone. It was harder to see with the iPhone, but for me, I see it quite clear. These are the best glasses, definitely, when it comes to blue light protection. Feels good, actually. These are very nice. So definitely this from Venice is best of all these. So you will find links down below in the description text where you can buy them. So if you will protect your eyes, if you want to protect your eyes from blue light and so on, I think having these kind of reading glasses when reading books and so on is great with these kinds of glasses. Okay, bye.